I can't wait. I can't wait till freedom comes and life will be so dear. I can't wait till the darkness goes after all these years.
There's a light on the horizon and darkness starts to fade. And all the shadows of that deep dark corners what was in their shade. There's always reason for complaining, but there also comes a time when people put their hands together and resolve all nations' crimes. What we need is some positive effect, something real to reinforce our self-respect. Your hand in mine.
If we agree that we're all equal, then why infringe on others' rights? Abuse their power and their magnitude. Do they believe that right is mine? Just to feed the greed of the corporate industries, they declare a permanent state of war.
Okay, so here we are on the 57th week. I think I was interviewed by you once before, many, many weeks ago. In that last year, we've handed out something must be approaching 25,000 leaflets. We believe that we've educated lots of people about this issue, and we believe that the Australian public is actually getting the message. They are amused at the fact that a week ago Palestine sought from the UN that they be recognised as a state, and they can't understand why the Australian government hasn't said yes, 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 when the Australian government foreign policy for the last 40 years has been two states on the 67 borders, exactly what the Palestinians are asking. And the Australian people are saying there's something fishy, there's something wrong here. And then they see, in the middle of it, the arrogance of the Israeli government announcing another 1,100 housing settlements in East Jerusalem. And I think the Australian people are fed up, they've had enough, they understand that they've got to act. And this is the way they can act: boycott, investment, sanctions. If their government won't do it for them, they'll do it themselves. And that's what's happening. It's not just this organisation, CCRED. CCRED is small fish, but it's a symbol for us here in Adelaide. Of course, we know in the eastern states there's the Max Brenner shops, but then the Australian people need to learn of the other companies that are involved. They need to know the Israeli barcode 729. They need to be aware of Sara Lee, Coca-Cola, Nokia, Motorola, the companies that traditionally are supporting Israel. And they then need to learn about organisations like the Lowy Institute, which presents itself here in Australia as a commendable organisation to educate and promote government policy when it is simply a front for Israel and the United States. And people need to be aware of that. They need to say, no, we're not interested. So it's been a great year, and we're all enthusiastic and ready to go into the second year.
Something real to me and force of self-respect. Do you feel the effect is quite direct? What you feel when you put your hand in mine? What we need is some positive effect. Something real to me and force of self-respect. Do you feel the effect is quite direct? Put your hand in mine. What we need is some positive effect. Something real to reinforce our self-respect. Do you feel the effect is quite direct? What you feel when you put your hand in mine. What we need is some positive effect. Something real. to reinforce our self-respect. Do you feel the effect is quite direct? What you feel when you put your hand in mine?